caring. Love.
That's
my main one.
That's nice.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble, it might drag you down.
Maryvale is a very special place. It's Los Angeles' oldest and longest serving children's institution, founded by the Daughters of Charity in 1856 and originally located where Union Station sits today.
We love Maryvale!
The person that I am today, I give a handful of credit to the women and sisters at Maryvale and to God. And also to Dill too, because it's just been meaningful to me to be able to experience all this. Everything I was taught there, maybe so little to everyone else, but I stand here a successful, independent, happy-go-lucky woman who can do anything I put my mind and heart into.
Once said, one of God's most precious gifts is a friend. And we do value our friends and supporters of Maryvale.
Service is totally dedicated and committed.